put your hands together for the 8th grade class.